I bet she's topped off that two-tone tank at the Texaco before she hits the road. And I bet she's